There's an old man who rents one of the rooms inside my head. And he's been there since before I can remember, helping all the other tenants get ahead. But lately, he's been acting kinda strangely. He's been hiding away and shouting. And it took me some time, but I finally understand what he's been on about for a while. A very long time ago, something beautiful was lost. And ever since then, he's been searching everywhere at such cost.
I've been looking for